I've been dealing with insomnia for over 20 years. It started with trouble staying asleep, but now it's trouble falling asleep and staying asleep because I can't turn my brain off at night. Not sleeping makes it difficult to concentrate. My head is just so fuzzy. I don't work full-time anymore because I would get so exhausted every few days that I'd need to call in sick. In the past, many doctors thought it would just go away or suggested medicines to try, but they didn't work long-term. Now my doctor suggests not napping and avoiding caffeine, which has really helped, but I still need medicine to treat my insomnia. One piece of advice I give others with insomnia is everyone should be able to get a good night's sleep at any age. So don't give up on working with your doctor to find a treatment plan that works for you.